Theodore spins, gets inside, puts it up and in. Theodore switches directions and puts it up and in. Theodore pulls up inside the arc. It's good. So the final seconds ticking off the clock. Theodore's got it. Is he going to dish it to somebody, or is he going to go all the way? He's going to dish it. And they get the two. And without question, that's the key. If Theodore is in the game, Banvit just looked like a different proposition. Shot clock down to two. Theodore for three. It's Banvit that celebrates here in front of the home crowd. It's Banvit, the Turkish Cup winners. Are they on to something else here in the Basketball Champions League?